Nepal is over 2 weeks after that region was rocked by that devastating earthquake. Officials say that new avalanches in the region making it extremely dangerous for rescue workers. The death toll now stands at more than 8,000, more than 16,000 others injured, and some villages were almost completely destroyed. In this